Were you giving that pig signals?
Are you kidding? I didn't do anything.
He says you were scratching.
I wasn't scratching.
Are you calling him a liar?
I'm not calling him a liar, okay? I'm simply saying if I was scratching, I don't remember scratching. And if I did scratch, it's not because I was signaling the cop. It's because I'm fucking scared shitless.
Wait a minute. The guy's in the bathroom. Why don't I just go back there, shoot him in the back of the head, and we can get the hell out of here?
Don't do that. Look, you asked me to act natural. I'm acting natural. In fact, under the circumstances, I think I had to get a fucking Academy Award for how natural I'm acting. You asked me to get rid of him. I'm doing my best.
Is in the place for you.
So you say.
If you insist on my embarrassing myself, have it not where I'd want you to see me.
Come see me, then.
He doesn't permit her making calls out.
Come to our store. Come buy a broom.
I don't want what I can't have, Mr. Starr.
All right.
If I did come, I'd buy an axe, a hammer, and a saw.
All fully stocked. And we never ask the purpose of a customer's purchase.
Is that gonna fit in there?
No, I don't think so.
Maybe you can put it in there. It looked like it would fit, but I guess not. Wait, I know. Is it under there?
Beautiful. Yeah, you. Buy a drink?
Seeing as I got two in front of me, I don't think so.
I'm not very observant, am I?
Yeah, I got a feeling, yeah, along with a lot of other things.
Why don't we start over? Hey, you know what would look good on you? Me.
Must I remind you to stop messing around? This isn't Dollywood.
I believe the reason you're looking at 2x4s instead of paints because of fuck you.
You can't talk to me like
I
that.
I talk to you any way I want to. You want that job done faster, you do it your fucking self. We're leaving.
What about my sunroom?
Fuck your fucking sunroom. Javier, Tom, no Monster Bajo. Vamanos. Mañana. Gracias.
Where do you think you're going?
Ashley Schaefer fucking BMW.
Jesus. Dad's your only brother.
You think I forgot that? Jess and me run together for coming on 40 years, but I don't know where he's at, and I ain't gonna go around asking after him neither.
Ree, you still planning to join the Army?
No, I don't think I can anymore. Listen.
No.